I don't know if it's a good idea to leave this path here.
Don't be a puss. Come on! It'll be worth it. You'll see.
Yeah?
Thanks for helping me find my bag. I know I can be a little high maintenance.
It's no problem, babe. But you gotta remember, there's more to this guy than just being a lean, mean, luggage-lifting machine.
You gonna back that up?
All day.
What?
All day.
Wait, what does that mean?
Like, all day long. I was being, like, sexy.
Nice to be here with you, muscle man.
I'm not all muscle. There are some brains in here, too.
Well, you got enough brains to like me, so let's see that brawn.
You ever done it outside before?
Outside of what?
My car.
I like your car. Roomy.
This ain't roomy enough for you?
You know what? Maybe there's a better spot.
Does this spot start with a G?
There are lots of places out here.
I already started clearing this off for us. Gentlemen.
Oh, come on, let's look around.
What's so important in the bag, anyways?
It's just my undies. The lacy ones.
Hell, we don't need those.
You don't want me to model them for you?
I'm just gonna rip them off anyways.
Maybe I want to show them off. Puts me in a generous mood.
Go get them.
Sexy kisser on this thing, Jared. Put your hand in it.
Day, I wouldn't.
Just slide it up in there.
Ah! M. Oh, right. Oh. Nice one.
Too easy.
That's me. Mr. Easy.
Oh, come on. Who was that?
I'm not sure. Probably just an animal.
Not like.
Thank you. You are, madam.
Thank you. Oh my, very impressive.
Chris or Josh, they're just trying to mess with us.
Kind of uncool, guys. I don't like this.
Me neither. Oh!
Matt!
What the hell's going on? What the hell did this?
You know, I'm kind of not giving a shit about my panties anymore. I kind of just want to split.
Agreed.
Well, Chris has a fear of failure. Do you feel pity for him? Indeed, that is apparent from the choices you've made. Investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What do you value? Do you respect yourself and others? Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. And what about loyalty versus character? So you would sooner look after your friends before caring for those in greater need? I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of...
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
I
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you about
it? Yeah. Yeah,
all right.
Did you hear that?
Hear that?
What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the rail.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
That's how it's gonna be. Yes? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you hear me?
Is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone. Spirit phone. Abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or guys, stop sign.
If you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone there? Whoever there is.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Sister.
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh.
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think. Hannah, we miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us what happened?
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K-I-L-L-E-D. No.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am
guys,
so
guys,
sorry.
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Ash.
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it? L? I? B?
A library. Maybe there's something in the library
B?
Here?
R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's fault.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it.
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.